Oh, it's come to this, hasn't it? Well, I'm going to be reading the entire B movie script because life has its moments, doesn't it? Has those little moments that we all know and love, and this is one of those. Actually, this is pain. This is 100% pure pain. I'm just going to get right into it. The B movie script. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too fat to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway. Because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Oh, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready. I assume that's a typo in the script procedure. Also, I haven't seen this movie since its release. I remember my grandparents renting it from Movie Gallery. And I watched it and I was kind of like, that's the guy from Seinfeld. That's the guy from Seinfeld. He's a bee. Was I in high school at that point? I don't even know how old BPM is. It's been a while. It's been a while. I'll get back to the script now. Hang on. My girlfriend's reaction to my pun was a lot better than my reaction. I'm very sensitive. I'll get to it. Hang on a second. Hello, Barry, Adam. Can you believe this is happening? I can. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use those stairs. Your father paid good money for those. Sorry, I'm excited. I'm assuming, you know, I like how the entire of the script doesn't have which characters are speaking, so I just have to guess which one is Seinfeld and which one is everyone else.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate.
We're very proud of you, son.
A perfect report card. All B's. Very proud.
Thing going on here?
You got lint on your fuzz.
Oh, that's me.
Wave to us. We'll be in row
118,000.
Bye. Barry, I told you to stop flying in the house. Hey, Adam. Hey, Barry.
Is that Fuzz Joe?
Is that Fuzz? I don't know how to speak.
A little.
Special ed graduation. Never thought I'd make it. 3 days grade school, 3 days high school. Those were awkward. College. I'm glad I took a day and hitchhiked around the highs. You did come back different. Hi, Barry. Artie, growing a mustache. Looks good. Care about Frankie? Yeah. You going to the funeral? No, I'm not going. Everybody knows, sting someone you die. Don't waste it on a squirrel. Such a hothead. I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Some of those are already fucking dead. Somebody's already dead in this movie at this point. They're just referencing that he's fucking dead. And nobody shed a fucking tear.
This incorporated an amusement park into our day. That's why we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of a pump under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men. We are B-men. B-men. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, singing bees. Please welcome Dean Buswell.
Welcome, new high senior, graduating class. That's it. This concludes our ceremony and begins your career at X Industries. Fucking beehive. Look at the fucking bees, guys. We are...